हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दी चैनल अनशैकलिंग सुडोकू एंड पजल्स। आशीष हियर एंड टुडे विल बी कवरिंग अ पजल जेनर कॉल्ड सेरामिक पजल। सो दिस पजल कम्स इनटू दी शेडिंग पजल कैटेगरी एंड दिस पजल इज कंस्ट्रक्टेड बाय बैकपाव। सो अ रियली डिफरेंट जेनर एंड एज यू कैन सी हियर देर आर सम रीजन्स इनसाइड द ग्रिड, 2x2 रीजन्स। देर आर एग्जैक्टली 16 2x2 रीजन्स इनसाइड द ग्रिड। And then you have outside the grid, you have some numbers or clues, right? So this puzzle genre is really a different one and a very, I would say, very entertaining one. It would be very fun to solve this puzzle type. And I really thank the author Backpaw for such a wonderful puzzle. So I haven't solved this puzzle before. So let's see if we'll be able to crack this puzzle. I have solved this kind of puzzle genre before, but not the exact this one by Backpaw. So let's see if we are able to crack this puzzle type. So before going to the puzzle, I would really suggest you to check out to the channel Unshackling Sudokus and Puzzles if you haven't done so. It will really motivate us to cover videos on daily basis. And if at all you have a request for any Sudoku variant or a puzzle genre, do let us know in the comment below and we'll surely make a video on it. And now coming on to this puzzle. So as I already said, it's a shading puzzle genre. So there are exactly 16 2x2 regions, right? So you have to shade in cells in each region in such a way that each 2x2 region has a different combination than the one in the others in the grid, right? So for example, one of the configuration is shading all the 4 cells. Other combination is shading 3 cells with different patterns. So as you can see here, this is okay. No, this one. And then you have this one. There are 4 different ways of shading 3 cells in a 2x2 region. This is one configuration, this is another, this is the third one, and this is the fourth one. So as you can see, all of these four regions are different in each, like different from each other. The configuration or the pattern that they have are different. Next comes the 2 cell shading part. This is one, this is another. So this is one and this is one, and right. So there are 6 different ways of shading shading 2 cells in a 2x2 region, right. This is one configuration, then this is another, all the bottom cells, all the top cells, all the right cells and all the left cells. Then you have the diagonal cells. So six ways to shade the 2 cells in a region. Then comes the one cell, right? You have the one cell configuration. You have 4 ways to shade the single cell configuration, right? So there are exactly top right, top left, and bottom left and bottom right. This was the bottom right, sorry. And which means that how many are done? You have 4 cell configuration, this which is one. Then 3 you have. For the 3 shaded cells, you have 4 different configurations, that sums to 5, right? For 2, you have 6 different configurations, that sums to 11, right? And then for 1, you have 4 different configurations, that sums to 15. And the 16th one is unshading all the cells, not shading even a single cell in the 2x2 region, that sums to the 16th configuration. So, right? Excellent, right? So, in this genre, there is a way, right? You have to shade some cells in the grid in such a way that you form exactly 16 different configurations of shaded cells in each 2x2 region. And I have shown you all the 16 configurations here. And the numbers outside the grid indicate the length of continuous black cells group in order from row to column, right? But one of the important rule here is that shaded cells of different region cannot be adjacent to each other. That is the most important rule in this puzzle. So you have a 2 here, right? Which means this 2 cannot be fulfilled this way. So 2 different cells, I mean to say 2 shaded cells from different regions cannot be adjacent to each other. That is the most important rule here. And the clues, so numbers outside the grid indicate the length of continuous black cells in order from for the row or column, right? So very easy puzzle type, very fun type, because this puzzle cannot have a bigger grid, right? It can have particularly only 16 for 2x2 regions, which is 8x8 grid, you cannot have any bigger grid here because the configurations will change, and then you will have to have a different region to have that configurations, different type of region. Here the region is 2x2, there you might need 2x3 or 3x2. 3x3 would be too much because you'll need a very bigger grid, and there will be n number of configurations. I'm not sure how many, right? So with that, we'll start solving this puzzle. So I really thank the author Backpaw for giving me an opportunity to cover a video on our channel, and let's see if we are able to crack this puzzle, right? So let's see. Okay, so the starting logic that I see is with all these corner clues here, 212, 212, 212 and 212 here. There are 4 212 clues, and that gives you the start here, because the first 2 clue will have to be used by the first region. What happens if you don't use by the first cell? You won't use by the second cell as well, because two different regions having 2 shaded cells orthogonally adjacent is not possible. So you'll have 2 here, then you'll have 1 unshaded cell because of that logic, 1 here, and then you won't be able to fit the other 2, last 2. So which means that all the 212 clues will have first and the last cell as the shaded cell. So for this 2, this is the one that we have fulfilled. For this 2, this is the one we have fulfilled. For this 2 and 2, for this 2 and 2, and for this 2 and 2, right? And unshaded cells will have to be used as a green color here to indicate that the 2 different regions cannot have orthogonally adjacent shaded cells, right? And this means that we have used this clue already. Okay, so this is good. So this is this is unshaded and this is unshaded here. Now I can see that you can use this here clue, and this 2 is the most important clue here. Now 1 will have to be used somewhere here, either this cell or this cell for the 1, because if you use this cell, you won't be able to fit the other 2 clues here, right? Not possible. Which means that for the 2 here, it will have to be this, and for the 1 here, it will have to be this. That's nice. That's a good one. Okay, so the first configuration that we have used here is unshaded, all the unshaded cells. Wow. So that is a really good one here, actually, because I have solved a few of these types and none of these had the first configuration as all the unshaded cells, right? That's an excellent one here. And which means that this will have to be shaded, right? This cannot be unshaded. So you'll have 2 same configurations, right? Not possible. So this will be shaded. Both of these are unshaded now. Okay. This is unshaded. This is also unshaded. So both the ones are done here. That's nice. Both the ones are done here. Okay. Oh wow, this is good. So these 3 ones, if you see here, one of the cells will have to be in these 2 cells, one of the cell will have to be this, and the third cell will have to be in these 2 cells, one of these 2 cells. That's nice. So we got this cell, the middle cell here, and this is also done, right? Okay, this is also done. Okay, so most of the clues are done. So which means that now we have to focus on the configurations, the patterns that will help us to solve the puzzle. And the first pattern that I am able to see here is this group and this group. Yeah, excellent, awesome. So as you can see here, we have already fulfilled 2 configurations here. One is the all unshaded cell and one is the one cell shaded here. And no other 2x2 region has the whole configuration filled, right? One of the configurations filled. But I can see that these 2 regions will occupy exactly 2 configurations. So either you'll have once these 3 cells shaded for these 2 regions, one of these 2 regions, and the other will have one of the bottom row fulfilled. No other configuration is possible in these 2 regions, either all the 3 cells shaded or only 2 cells shaded, right? Because both of these have exactly same type of cells filled, and only one cell is remaining in both of these 2x2 regions, which will have exactly 2 different configurations, and both will be logged here. Excellent. Now which means that any other region having same configuration can be eliminated, right? So the one of the configuration is that all the three cells shaded either in this or this, and the other configuration is that one of the both two cells shaded either in this or this. So two configurations are locked here, and any other region having the same configuration can be eliminated as a possibility. And I see that this region, if I unshade this cell, will have the exact same configuration that will have in one of these two regions, which means that you cannot unshade this cell. This cell would have to be shaded. Wow. And using this logic, we have fulfilled two more configurations here. And that is awesome, guys. That is really, really awesome. So as you can see here, using this logic, we got two configurations, and using these two configurations, we get these two configurations. Wow. So you cannot shade this cell because that will actually have the same configuration. So this will be unshaded, and you cannot unshade this cell because that will have the same configuration as this, which means this would have to be shaded. Wow. That is awesome. That is something really awesome. And which means that this one will have this cell as shaded. This one will have this cell as shaded. Both of these ones are fulfilled now. So how many configurations we have finished? These two are locked here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 are done. We need 8 more. That's nice. That's excellent actually. Oh, just a second, guys. This seems to be really excellent, exciting to see the another step here. And what I see here is that these two configurations again help you to solve this configuration. One of the configurations will have both the cells shaded at the bottom, right? So both the cells cannot be shaded. Both the cells cannot be unshaded as well, because you already fulfilled that configuration as well. And if I am right, one cell will have to be shaded. Exactly one cell will have to be shaded. And it cannot be this cell because this configuration is also fulfilled. So it will have to be this cell. Wow. And for this one now, that becomes this cell. That is excellent. That is excellent, guys. And again, if you see here, because of this configuration now, this cell cannot be shaded. This will have to be unshaded because you'll have the same configuration of two cells diagonally shaded. You need the other way, right? One way is this one. The other will have to be the other diagonal. That is excellent. So, which means that this one is fulfilled this way. Okay. So, we have one four cell configuration done. 4 cell empty configuration also done. 3 cell configuration we have done. 1, 2. This will be 3. So the 4th will have to be this way, right? Okay. It cannot be this because of the 1 here. But it can still be this or this. Not sure. Okay. So for the 4 cell you can have this, guys. Okay. This is something very difficult. Let's see. If I have this cell as shaded here, you cannot have diagonal. You cannot have top right as well. So, which means that you cannot have all the left as well. So, all the three cells will have to be shaded. That gives this problem. Wow. Wow, guys. I'm not sure if that is the intended solve path. That is excellent. If I shade this cell, this is really... I am lucky to find that, guys. I'm really lucky to find that because that's not easy one. I'm not sure if that is the intended solve path, but I am really enjoying this. Because if I shade this cell, this will be unshaded using the different regions logic. And this will be unshaded using the one logic. Right? So now what happens here is that all of these will be not unshaded because you already have that pattern here, this, right? And which means that you'll have at least two cells shaded. The second cell cannot be this one as shaded because you already have that pattern, and neither this cell as shaded because you already have that pattern, and which means that all the three cells will have to be shaded, and that also has the pattern here. Wow, which means that, in other words, this cell cannot be shaded here. This cell would have to be shaded. Wow, that is awesome. And this cell is unshaded. I could have seen that already. So this cell would be shaded, right? So for the two cell configurations, whole left is done, whole bottom is done. Whole right, we need to do. It can be either this or this. And whole top has to be done, which can be either this or this. Okay. If I have this cell as shaded one, this configuration is already done. So this will be unshaded, this will be unshaded, and this will be unshaded. Oh, wow, that is awesome. So that configuration is already done here. So which means that this will not be shaded. So I will brief you again with this logic here. If you shade this cell, this will be unshaded because this configuration is already done. And now this configuration is already done here, so this also will be unshaded, but you already have this configuration as well. So which means that this won't be unshaded. And now if you see here, that gives you the logic here, that completes this Sudoku. So one of the diagonal is done, the other diagonal will only have to be this. So there is no other diagonal that can form this, so that unshades this, that shades this. Okay. That shades this and shades this. Wow. So we have completed the 16 configuration pattern here. All the regions, 2x2 regions, are different configurations. And as if you see here, none of the shaded cells are touching each other if they are from the different regions. And what an excellent puzzle type this is. A really fun one, right? A very small grid, and it cannot be a bigger grid how much ever you want. But a really fun type. I'm really thankful to the author for such a wonderful puzzle. This is really an excellent puzzle. I would say a 2.5 star at least. And I hope you enjoyed this video. A very different puzzle type, ceramic puzzle. So if at all you have any request for any Sudoku variant or a puzzle genre, do let us know in the comment below, and we'll surely make a video on it. And please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.